Wrap the flower rod with green yarn to fix the four flowers and leaves together. Hot melt glue will be used for reinforcement during winding. Fix the yarn with hot melt glue. Break yarn. The lily of the valley is finished.